You need to see this first. Yes, you can.
Wow. Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's
beautiful.
I mean,
look at that.
Look at that.
It's just so real.
Look at that. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? You did this. You came in for the shoot.
I feel my inner beauty coming out when you're around. And I said I didn't want to hug. And you know, I love that they're not pictures most people would pick as, like,
this was
not modeling pictures. I never in my wildest dreams. I thought they were printed pictures in an album. Like, I'm beyond tears.
Yeah.
That is a girl on a mission. Somehow, some way.
That's a beautiful woman.
It's not just a book, though. It's a story, though.
Yes, it is.
A capture of your life as a woman, especially at my age. This is an incredible opportunity.
For a woman who's 48 years old, you don't look a day over 35.
Thank you. I don't feel a day over 20. I still try to figure out what I want to be when I grow up for part two. And that's okay. But this one was on the journey to find it. It's good.